Hello and welcome to The Big Sound with me, Lucinda Bell.
Can you even hear my harp?
You can hear my harp now. Hi guys. Okay, so today I've decided to take it back. We're going to go back. We're taking it back to the classic songwriters that have just led the way, in my opinion. And this is going to be a song by Carole King. I'm doing You've Got a Friend. So give me a moment. I'm going to do my usual. I'm a little bit distracted today for some reason. I think it's because I came to this a bit late. So let me just turn this into a song. Hello. We got some reverb now. Okay, if anyone's joining me on Facebook or YouTube, if you're joining me on Facebook, make sure you do a watch party. And if you're joining me on YouTube, please feel free to make comments and tell me if the volume's okay. Here we go. Carole King, You've Got a Friend. You're down and the troubled, and you need some love and care. Just nothing. Okay, wait, I'm starting again. That was just so bad. I've got to start again. Okay, on a YouTube live, I'm starting again. Let's do this again. I'm there. I'm with you now. Down and troubled, and you need some loving care, and nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me. And soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest nights. You just call out my name, and you know where.
My name, and you know where.
winter, spring, summer, or fall. All you have to do is call, and I'll be there, yes, I will. You now ain't it good to know that you got a, that you got. They'll hurt you and desert you. They will take your soul if you let them. But don't let them. You just call and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall. Good to know you got a friend. Yeah, got a friend. You got a friend. You got a friend. You got a friend. You got a friend. Yeah, baby. Whoa, you got a friend. And there you have it. You've Got a Friend by Carole King, which, admittedly, I think I could have performed that a bit better than I actually did. I'm going to be doing that again tonight on Instagram, just to prove to those of you that were watching me today that I can do that a little bit better than I just did it. Thank you for joining me today. Hi, David. Hi, Veronica. And I will... Normal mic. Hi. Thank you. I have got a caring heart and soul. Thank you. Anyhow, that's me for today. I have to admit, I was a little bit rushed doing that today. I wasn't quite prepared. It just goes to show you've got to have mental preparedness to do these types of things. See you later on Instagram series. And hi, Edwin. So join me tonight at 6 p.m. Pacific time, and I will repeat that song much better and a few others. Today, I'm going to be doing a few more on Instagram, so I'll see you there. Have a nice day today. Thank you for joining me. I really mean that sincerely. And if you're joining me on YouTube, please remember to subscribe. And goodbye.